This is ETA-0 6th week. These are the available items in the infiltration operation rewards. So for this week, we are getting storage slot plus 2, piercing light blueprint, thunder cage blueprint, fallen hope synthetic fiber, Albion cavalry gun polymer syncytium blueprint, Jaber spiral catalyst blueprint, and Vesa stabilizer blueprint. For the paint, we are getting clear coat red, matte light black, and bright metal gray, and for the hair paint, ghost brown. For the exchange supplies, these are the available items: storage slot plus 2, equipment slot plus 2, smithereens blueprint, crystallization catalyst blueprint, Kingsguard land synthetic fiber blueprint, afterglow sword nanotube blueprint, and executor nanotube blueprint. For the paint, we are getting clear green, matte willow green, and matte blue gray. And for the hair paint, purple ghost. These are all the available items for sale in the ETA shop this week, and do not forget to purchase all the items that you need. Thank you for watching and have a nice day.